Hello, my name is Will Davis, and my wife and I are on our first cruise with Saga. The name of the ship is Spirit of Adventure, and this is how we got on.
The living room is one of my favourite places on board ship, and we hang out there every day, either for coffee in the morning, or for a snack lunch, or for cocktails before dinner, or for decaf coffee after dinner. And there's usually live music of an outstanding quality. It's not just classical music either. There's soul, there's jazz, there's blues. It's a great place to have lunch, particularly if you're planning a big dinner and want to have a light lunch. There is a good selection of light savory snacks and sweet snacks. And then on the other side of the bar, there is this great selection of delicious ice cream. Forward of the living room is the hair salon, the spa, and on the other side of the ship, the shop, and the double staircase. Now, this is really useful when you're trying to find your way around. The forward staircase is a double staircase. The aft staircase is a single staircase. We have been so busy with activities that we have only visited the spa once, and it was very relaxing. Aft of the living room is the main dining room. We requested fixed seating, which means that we have a table that is allocated to us for dinner for the duration of the cruise. If we don't turn up by 7 o'clock, or if we book a speciality restaurant, then the table is released for other guests to use. We saw some great song and dance shows in the Playhouse Theatre, and also our own guest performance showcase, where I played the ukulele and Catherine did some line dancing from the classes that we were doing on the sea days. But it's not just song and dance. There are talks given in the theatre, and also the show cast did an excellent performance of an Agatha Christie drama. Sometimes we sat up on deck 6 if the living room was really busy, sitting in the North Cape bar or the comfy sofas around the atrium, where we could still hear the music coming from the living room and also enjoy a drink. The three speciality restaurants are on deck 6. Here we are having fish and chips for lunch in the supper club. I also had a very nice steak and ale pie for lunch in the supper club on another occasion. But the speciality restaurants are usually only open in the evening. The supper club is a steakhouse and it's very popular. I had difficulty booking a table there on a number of occasions. The Amalfi is an Italian restaurant, and the Pupuri Nepalese cuisine. Our lunchtime activity on sea days is usually walking around the promenade deck. Four times around the promenade deck is a mile, and we have been doing our best to try and exercise to offset all the food and drink that we are consuming by walking around the promenade deck or climbing up and down the staircase or doing our dance classes. We are trying our best. Another one of my favorite places on board Spirito Adventure is the terrace. Doesn't it look beautiful at night time? And during the daytime, there are some wonderful views to be had. And it's a great place to sit and relax and watch the world go by, literally. On deck 7 is the library with an excellent selection of fiction and non-fiction books. Also on deck 7 is the card room and the craft room, and there is a coffee station. The Britannia Lounge is where we tend to spend our sea day afternoons. Early in the afternoon we have our ballroom and Latin dance class. Later in the afternoon is the concert by the piano quartet. We've also seen some great after-dinner shows from the showcast,
And we've had a few cocktail parties meeting the captain and the crew. Look at that view. That is why the grill has become our favourite place to have breakfast. When the weather allows, we can eat on the veranda, and as you can see, it's a great place to eat. Well, our March cruise didn't give us much opportunity for enjoying the sun, but when there is sun, this is where you enjoy it. If you play golf, you can have fun with a golf simulator on deck 13. Finally on deck 14 is the observation deck, and we use this deck to view Mahon in Menorca on our Flavours of the Mediterranean cruise with Saga. Our very first cruise with Saga, and we have loved it. And the reason for this has been the staff. They are wonderful, so cheerful, so friendly, providing wonderful customer service. Thoroughly recommend it. So this just about wraps up my tour of the Spirit of Adventure. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and please have a look at some of my other travel videos. See you soon.